Look, you hear a lot of stories that inspire you to think big, but I'm gonna give you two numbers that are gonna shock you about thinking big. But before I do that, I want you to think about something. You hear a lot about matchups, like who's better? Oh my gosh, heavyweight matchup, LeBron against Jordan, who's better? Conor McGregor against Mayweather, who's better? Right, you got Aaron Rodgers going against Brady, who's the better quarterback? And then you got even Apollo Creed's son is facing Drago's son. This movie coming out, who's gonna win, Russia or US? I'm gonna give you the real heavyweight matchup of business. It's between Jack Ma, founder of Alibaba, and Jeff Bezos, founder of Amazon. Both of them are killing it in business, right? But I'm gonna give you two numbers here to be thinking about. Amazon has a day, for one day, that they wanna do the most sales, and they call it Prime Day, right? They had one earlier, it was in July. Alibaba has a day, it was recent, it's called Singles Day. Okay, and they're both trying to see how much they can sell in 24 hours. I want to give you some numbers here to put things in perspective. Amazon, in 36 hours, Prime Day, they sold $4.2 billion. Let me say this again. In 36 hours, Prime Day, they sold $4.2 billion. Do you want to know what Alibaba did? Here's the numbers for you. Alibaba, on Singles Day, in 10 minutes of Singles Day, the first 10 minutes of Singles Day, they did $4.6 billion. Let me say that number one once again. In 10 minutes, they did $4.68 billion to be exact. First 20 minutes was $6.5 billion. In 24 hours, Alibaba did $30.8 billion of sales in one day. $30.8 billion of sales in one day. So what does this mean to you if you're watching and saying, Pat, are you kidding me? $30.8 billion in one day? Yes. Look, whatever you're doing, whatever business you're in, some of you think $10,000 a month is a lot of money. Some of you think $100,000 a month is a lot of money. Some of you think $1 million a month is a lot of money. Look, this video has been going for 2 minutes. You know how much Alibaba made in 2 minutes? All you gotta do is divide 4.68 billion by five. They made $1 billion in 2 minutes while you were watching this. Just think about what I just said right there. In 2 minutes, they made $1 billion, and you're worried about making $100,000 in a month? This is one thing both of them have in common that all of us can learn from, and I'm part of this as well. You know what wins? Distribution wins. Whoever's got the bigger distribution wins. Whatever you're doing right now, you gotta figure out a way to increase your subscribership, increase your sales, increase the number of people selling, increase the number of ads, whatever it is you're doing. Your volume has got to increase, okay? Your subscriptions got to increase. Your distribution has to increase because whoever with the biggest distribution ends up winning. There's only so much you can sell by yourself, okay? There's only 24 hours in a day. There's only so much you can sell with two people, with 10 people. Now imagine how much you can sell into, you know, 100 people, 1,000 people, 10,000 people. What can you do if the distribution is bigger? What can you do if the subscribership is bigger? Whoever thinks bigger eventually gets exactly what they want. Matter of fact, here's what I want you to watch. I found footage, some of you may have seen this. This is Jack Ma holding his first meeting with his peers, selling the vision of what Alibaba one day can be. I want you to watch how he's presenting this to everybody. Look what he looks like, but look at his conviction on what he believes Alibaba can one day become.
至少五年、十年，我们要做的事情。那么阿里巴巴，我们将做成怎么样？我想，从黄页的时候我就提过，黄页所要瞄准的对象不是国内站点，而是国际站点。我们所有的竞争对手不在于中国，而在于美国的硅谷。如果说第一，我们把阿里巴巴定位，就把它作为国际站点，我们不要把它定位是国内站点。 第二个呢，我想就是我们要学会硅谷人的一种拼劲。如果说我们是早上八点钟下班，五点钟上班，五点钟下班，这个不是搞高科技啊，这个绝对不是我们阿里巴巴能成功。如果说我们这种精神，反正我上班了，就八点钟上班，五点钟下班了 ，OK， 赶紧去其他地方。人家美国人强就强在的硬件，强就强在的系统建设这方面确实比你高。 但是玩信息玩软的，中国人脑袋绝不比人家差。我们在座的所有的人的脑袋绝不比人家差。这就是我们敢跟美国人斗的心。
我们绝对敢动。如果我们是好的 team， 好的团队，我们自己知道我们想做什么，我们想干些什么的时候，我相信我们是可以一挡输。我们能够赢政府机构，我们能够赢其他很多的民营企业、大的这种企业的时候，凭的是我们的精神、我们的意识、我们的创新概念，以及我们这种拼劲才能去斗。否则的话，跟他们有什么区别呢？谁都知道，应该那是个泡沫。我刚才讲的危机感就是，应该那个泡沫现在越来，什么时候破？雅虎那帮股票掉了，哎，易贝股票会涨。那么有一天易贝股票涨了以后，可能阿里巴巴社区的股票涨，所以不要担心。我觉得 Internet 这个梦不会破，这个泡沫不会破。
我们为后面的三五年所付出的代价是非常惨重，只有这样的惨重的代价，才会赢得我们未来的取得的成功。那么，目标是2002年，阿里巴巴上市。
You think he knew at that time that one day he's going to be worth $36 billion? You think he knew that? Probably not. But he cast the vision. How many times do you think he actually cast that vision? Once? Twice?3 times, 50 times, 100 times? How many times do you think? Every day? I bet he did it every day, all the time, especially at the beginning stages of it. What's the moral of the story? One, let's think bigger. Two, right after watching this video, go cast a vision of where your business and your organization and you are going in the future and sell it to everybody in your organization today.